Before I start off, Louise, you look stunning. So, obviously, a lot more on that to come later on. Louise, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you. All that I am, I give to you.
I give to you, and all that I have I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Louise and I, I'd say, have been looking forward to today for probably about the last 20 years. I can only think that you are going to have such a happy life together, and yeah, I'm incredibly proud of you both.
So as the groom, it falls to me to thank everyone who's helped Louise and I up to this point, and we're so very grateful to so many in this room. I'm so glad that you saw through my early attempts at courtship. I'm so lucky to have married you today and to be starting this new chapter of our lives together. I love you so, so much, and I can't wait to see what our future together brings.
Now, as a couple, you're an inspiration to me, and I think to everybody in this room. And the perfection of today, I think, is testament to the love and support that you naturally evoke in pretty much everybody that you meet. I know that I speak for all of the ushers and all of the bridesmaids when I say chapeau, congratulations, good luck, and of course, thank you.
Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Thank you.